How to attach photo to email on your iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I show you how you can attach any photos to your email using any iOS device. So don't wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so now to attach photos to email, I'm gonna open up the mail app on my iPhone, and from here I'm gonna tap on this pin icon at the bottom right, because I'm gonna create a new message, for example, and just go ahead and type in the email that you want to send it for. So I'm gonna tap on example, and then go ahead and type in the subject. Let's say I'm gonna type in example as well. Now once you're done, you just need to type in whatever you want, so you can type anything you want. And now to attach any photos, all you have to do is just need to keep your finger on the screen like this, and how you actually paste any text or anything, and you'll get to see a few different options, and you'll get to see the arrow button right over here. Just need to tap on that and tap on this one until you get to see this option called insert photos or videos. You just need to tap on that, and it's gonna quickly show all of your photos that you have on your gallery. So you just need to find out the pictures. So let's say I'm gonna picking up this one, for example. And now once you select this one, it will be automatically imported right over here. Here, as you can see, the photo is actually being attached. Now you actually can easily send this one to anyone you want. So guys, this is how you actually can attach photos to your email on your iPhone. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.